Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 讲. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 我们一起读。讲鸡一昂扬扬讲 and third time 讲讲 very good. Now let's write it. 我们一起写。点横折提横横撇竖讲。讲 as verb have two meanings. First one is explain.
I have one question. Can you explain to me?我有一个问题，你可以讲给我听吗？
This book is talking about the grammar.
这本书是讲语法的。
The second meaning is tell and speak.
I can speak Chinese. 我会讲中文。
Or tell.
Let me tell you a story.
让我给你讲一个故事吧。 If you liked this video, please share to your friend and tell them to like.
如果你喜欢今天视频，请分享给你的朋友，并让他们点赞。
Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.